This is our PC full setting. Check our PC RAM, hard disk and processor. Just manually check. Is Core i5 8th generation and 8 GB RAM, 240 SSD, 1 TB HDD. Now we have check. This is right. This is also.